Now, when you're doing creative makeup, you get to a point where you hate it. I'm at that point. Get through it. We gotta keep going. We gotta plow through. I don't know if it was just filming what I just did, but basically I just took a bit more red through here and just did, followed those dots on up there. And up there. Back in with touching with the skin, I am going to take some more concealer. These little dots remind me, because years ago I used to wear this sort of, well, not this sort of makeup, but I used to wear the dots and stuff. Okay, so I just put yellow through the brows and decided that I didn't like it at all. So I've tried to get it all out, but I can't quite get it all out. It's okay, I'll run a concealer over it. So there you have the finished fun makeup tutorial, very, very 70s inspired, 70s, 80s, beginning of the 80s, end of 70s. Hope you've enjoyed it, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Take care, bye.